Soul Baby, behind the scenes, Candy Rain is going down today. I should have been here, and if you are, I'm glad to see you.
I don't know where he came from, but he does not tell any lies. Candy Rain, where it's at right now.
That's what matters. We're getting ready for the show. We are excited and ready to slay the runway. And, you know, we got some pretty dope live pieces. If you didn't get your ticket, happy 420.
I'm excited. You ain't going to get much out of me.
Doing her thing for all of us. So salute this woman of color, this is Shanitria Moten.
My whole line is my children. This is what I do. I don't have a 9-to-5. This is my 9-to-5. So I appreciate every last one of you coming out, supporting me, supporting the model, supporting the vendors, supporting everyone. It's gonna be a lot of color and a lot of sexy, you know? So y'all just get prepared for it. I really, really appreciate y'all coming out here for me. It's all love and I just enjoy it. Just enjoy the show. Thank you.
What we gonna do now is go back.
Body.
And top a couple of these.
She's a hottie, hottie.
The party rhyme, fry Dr. Berserk Bacardi Lime. With passionate taste to shake your Calvin Klein before the floor gets moist. Case and follow mine. Swallow nine model dimes from Bahamas. Slim doodle makers stuffed inside pajamas.
Can't pop my head down, popping on the handstand.
weed and the smoke. You wanna do something, bend over and bust it open.
Where you're from, okay? All right, so we're gonna face, the camera's this way, so try to face the camera. I don't know y'all can see my back sides, but do one, all right? All right, so ladies, give me your names, you're gonna be mouth to the side, because I don't feel safe. Y'all might really fight, I'm gonna do this. Security, where's security? Right. I ain't getting paid for security too, but I will take one of y'all down. Yeah. All right, y'all want none of this from the streets. No, so what's your first name?
Mandy.
Mandy, where are you from?
Raleigh.
She's from Raleigh. So give her some applause, people. Give her some love. Give her some love. And what's your name, love?
My name is Gloria.
All right, Gloria. That's my mama name. That's a good name. It's a good, wholesome Christian name. She knows the Lord. All right. Okay, and where are you from?
I'm originally from Brooklyn.
She's from Brooklyn. Wow. I didn't plan this, guys, because I know y'all going to think I cheated. I don't know. Okay? Wow. All right, Brooklyn and Raleigh. Brooklyn meets Raleigh, let's see what happens, okay? It's gonna be some 90s trivia, three questions each. Okay, so it's gonna be the best of three gets a prize. Right, the prize will be given to you after the show, so make sure you come back and deal with it, all right? Can y'all get some claps for them, because they took a risk and they came up here, y'all? Yeah. All right, so we're gonna do this real quick, because we have something special coming up. We're gonna do y'all game real quick, all right?
Real quick, what?
We're gonna do the game, all right? So trivia, first question. To you. All right. Who sang the hook for Jay-Z's Can't Knock the Hustle?
Can you sing it for me?
Whoa, 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 whoa. No. So is that a, you cannot answer. You can pass, if you have to pass. That's all right, y'all very clear. Best of three, Shirley lost the point. Y'all clear. All right, cool. All right? So you, Total is featured on which LL Cool J song? This is multiple choice. Ready? This, each question is different. I'm sorry. Raleigh. This game is trivia. It's different types. There's true or false. There's finish the blank. There's options. Get ready. Okay. Follow the rules. Just do your part. Right? So, Total, y'all remember the R&B group Total? They were featured on which LL Cool J song? A, Lounging, B, Hey Lover, C, Doing It. Don't cheat either, please, to make this easy.
Oh, can she from the front?
Two, she chose B.
Me?
Incorrect. It was A. It was Lounging, the answer was A. So you both are on the same level playing field. This is making me a little nervous. We get ready to move forward. Alright, so the next one. Alright, you ready? We got Mooko. We getting ready to do something special, guys. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna get clear. Alright, cool? Alright, so Snoop Dogg said, it ain't fun if you have to fill in the blank. Whoa. Can you not fill in the blank? Okay. I see some cheating going on. Right in my face. Huh? If still incorrect. This can't, if the homies can't have none. Okay? 2 for 2, y'all look destructive. And she tried to get a save and it still ain't working in favor. Alright? Okay? Come on. You tried to steal, that was a steal a question moment, it didn't work out for you. Alright, so let's do one more real quick. We got a shift. Alright, so one more, this is the last one real quick. Which group made the rap dance track Tootsie Roll in 1994? So I'm gonna help y'all out. It's either A, Tag Team, B, Quad City DJs, or C, 69 Boys. You said Tag Team, you said what?
That was the
other. And you would have been correct, 69 Boys. First answer, she got it. She gets a prize. We're gonna play another game, but we're about to do something special. You jumped up like you knew something. Punks jump up to get beat down. Punks jump up to get beat down.
Now, hold on. Now, where did she say she was from?
Brooklyn.
Uh-huh.
Embarrassing me.
New York. Now, where are you from, dear? Where are you from?
It's all right. Come on back.
Maine,
she from Maine.
No, I thought you was one of these.
She had, down south. She came in with lobster.
That was one of the good down south country folk. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what I'm about to do is introduce Grammy nominated international recording artist, Miss Sunshine Anderson.
Baby, let me explain to you, I'm saying.
What you saying?
It's not even like that.
It wasn't like that, but I saw you.
Baby, I don't love her.
You don't love me? You know what? I don't even want to talk to you.
She don't mean nothing to me.
I don't
want
to see your face.
She was just telling me.
I just want to see you walking through that
baby,
door. Baby, ain't nothing else to
why
say.
Why we gotta do it like this? Baby, damn.
Coming home late, it seems you barely beat the sun. Tapping my shoulder, thinking you gon' get you some. Smelling like some fragrance that I don't even wear. So if you want some loving, I suggest you go back there where you came from. Day to day with you, it's always something else. Working my nerve, God knows that I don't deserve what you put me through. Cause I've been so true to you. For you to come at me with another lame excuse. See, I heard it all before. All of your lies, all of your sweet talk. Baby this, baby that. But your lies ain't working now. Now look who's hurting now.
Look who's hurting.
I had to shut you down.
Thank you very much. Woo! Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here,
if I got to bring it to you cowards, then it's gonna be quick. Aight, all your mans have been to jail before, suck my dick. And all the muffle cats you run with, get done with, dumb quick. You gon' poke the dog with some bump. Aight, they go to click, click. Now I'm 1-1, all over some dumb. Ain't that summer? You remind me of a strip club. Cause every time you come around, it's like, what? I just gotta get my ass up. And I don't know who the you think you talking to, but I'm not him, I explain. So watch what you do, or you gon' find yourself very next to someone else. And we all thought you loved yourself, but that couldn't have been the issue. Or maybe they just saying that now cause they miss you. Maybe they tried to diss you. That's why you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth and it hurts.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go.
At me instantly as I walk into this city, I can feel you digging me with your glass of Remy. You had one too many, but still I'm impressed with your wild out in me. It's a party and I got to run on through, but maybe later on we can chat over booze. See, I thought you knew, ain't no delay in what I'm saying. Want me to rewind, select up my track, hit one way. I said it's a party, I got to run on through. We rolling 20 plus, you can follow if you choose. See, ain't nothing changed since the days of the Q, except the elimination of one or two up my crew. Yeah, it's you. But you, I got the brows on you. You can catch me at the bar, being shady to my old crew. How I do, make moves like a shoe. Catch me on the rebound, or maybe at the tunnel.
We'll party in the park, turn this red on blue. And leave it to my crew, it's gonna be play a proof. After 3 hours, we gon' blow off this roof. A party in the park, turn this red on blue. Yeah, a party in the park, turn this red on blue. And leave it to my crew, it's gonna be play a proof. After 3 hours, we gon' blow off this roof.
Down the whole bottle of the Henny, peeping shorties in my business, seeing many. But there's something about you, you seem what the look is.
Together, and I wanted to have a piece of home here.
you know, with me. So I really appreciate you coming through for me. To my mother, like, you taught me what forgiveness is and that second chances are okay. And I love you. I forgive you. I just want to make you proud and show you like, that I can do it.
All right, Monty. Get on there, Monty. Get on in there.
Thank you. You know when black people get on the mic, I'm not gonna take a bunch of your time, but I'm not too. Cause this is a lot of work. I've been working on this shit since October, so I'm gonna get these thank yous out. Indeed, I'll be giving away. I don't know if y'all did the raffle for the free tickets to the Beauty with Brains. Let me tell y'all, she got Eon Lovin' this weekend at her event in October. I got my VIP. I don't know if you did, but I got my pass. So I will be in there. You have to invest in yourself. So don't say it's too expensive, but it's about your future. So you better invest. So she's, thank you, she's one of my special guests, but Miss Sunshine. Miss Sunshine! Look at her, Jay Noel. Look at that. Perfect. Thank you so much for coming down here for me. I really appreciate you. You're amazing. We're going to work. We're going to do a lot of work together. So, definitely. No, you don't. No, you don't. Just, you know. This is a red. That's what white people do. He's mixed Puerto Rican. No. These are my kids. They are, during this whole process, I have a thing with my kids. If they look at me and they can see I'm stressed out, they just say out of the loop, you got this. I have them say that every single time. They probably said it like 15,000 times this week. Especially this week. My baby was helping me sew. She did all the hats for the event. She was back in the event. This is Aaliyah. She cried for me because she felt bad because I was crying because I was tired and it was amazing. Say thank you, Tristan.
Thank you, Tristan.
And to this guy right here, this is my baby daddy. We call each other that because, you know, when we're married, if you say your name, that means it's a bad thing. So we don't call each other by our first name. So we say baby daddy, baby mom. I always tell him, like, he's been there through all those hustles that I've had. From the cakes to the tennis shoes to the tutus, he, you know, being in the Marine Corps, he provided me the opportunity to stay home with my children and, you know, raise them. And we didn't get that one thing right, but we got these three things right. And I am so thankful. You know, I am so thankful for you. He's an amazing man. He's single, but you know, you gotta. He's single. Yeah. He's single. I'm single. We're saying, yeah, good job. I'm right. But anyway, to all the upcoming, I feel like I'm missing somebody. Tamiko was on the, she had the lens. She's absolutely amazing. I'm going to call you Insider. But for everyone who came out, all my models, all my friends, all my clients, all my future clients, I hope to have y'all as some of my clients. Y'all gotta support the art. It's a lot of work that goes into creating custom pieces. I created every last piece that you've seen here and then in my living room while being a full-time student. So if I can do it, y'all can too. I don't hear no excuses of why you can't, because you can. But I really appreciate y'all for coming out. I did good. Like, oh.
helping her out with her like show this entire week, and like she's been working so hard, and I don't know, like I just ready for her to succeed, and I want her to like, you know, succeed and have money and like.
She's an amazing entrepreneur. She went from sneakers to cakes to you name it. Okay? And my water was empty for a little bit. But, I support her dream no matter what. And to this day, I still support her dream. She still calls me crying. I feel like, hey, you got it. So she's an amazing woman. And she's my best friend right now.
Thank you, baby.
That's how it should be between baby and big mama. That. Co-parenting. Out of this shit. All right, I'm done talking. I don't want to talk anymore. I just want to drink. Anybody got a drink? I just want to drink.
It's a surprise.